Good morning.
Good morning. So something told me to vlog today. Also, I'm on a new phone, so hopefully my camera quality is a little bit better and you guys can hear me better. I have some exciting plans today. I'm staying at the casino here where I'm from. It's called Northern Quest. It's a casino, but it's like a giant resort too. Next time I see you guys, I'll probably be at the actual hotel. I don't think we can check in until like 3:11 right now. I woke up really late. I didn't go to bed till late. Fun fact, hold up. I used to work at the casino, this casino that we're going at. So I know it like the back of my hand, but you guys don't. So I'll show you guys around. It's super, super cool. So yeah, I'll show you guys when I'm there, but have a good time. Hope you enjoy.
We are on the way to the casino. Cue the montage.
Hey guys, so we are here. Beautiful sunset, by the way. We're gonna check in and
bye.
Yeah.
Huh?
We're currently waiting. Voila. This is the bathroom. Good ass lighting in here. Shower's kind of goaded because it's got all these shower heads. We got a closet. And then this the room is just a two bed. But the view is what is good. Let me show you. Voila! The view's super pretty. You can see the whole casino. And all of Airway Heights. Okay. We're gonna unpack all of our stuff.
Well, they're not.
Okay.
I put it in the coffin. Don't hit me.
Don't hit me.
No. Well, I'm going this way.
You're going which way? Why would we go different ways?
Okay.
I'm gonna put my head there.
What?
Put your head
there. I don't have no room to jump.
Both
just make sure you're up there.
Okay.
I'm in a coffin.
And a beef stick, please. I'm fucking starving.
Okay. Intermission. We had to get Dad from work. Dad, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, can you be serious? Hey. How was work?
I was a rock star.
Are you excited to go stay at the hotel?
I'm excited to sit on my ass and have a couple of beers. And I can't wait to take a shower. Because they're nice showers, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I showed them the shower. They'll okay, see what you're talking about. Scared to go in the rotating door. Pussies. Okay. So we're gonna do a haul of what we got to snack on. You can go ahead and reach them out.
We also got pizza coming.
So first we got White Claw.
Okay.
We got some chips. Some more chips. Pepsi.
Coca-Cola.
Ew. Another White Claw. A water. Boring. We got some beef sticks.
Of course.
Okay, now I'm in the bathroom. Look at these little cups. Put my Pepsi in there. We got a little nail file. That's nice. Some little washcloths. These are my favorite. I take these every hotel I go to. We got some little soap. Oh my god, a makeup wipe? Okay. Got some shampoo with an old man on it. Shower gel, lotion, conditioner. I think we're getting ready. I think we're gonna go swimming and I'll see you guys when we go swimming.
That's not very deep. You know what I mean? Watch this.
Do you think personally that
a hot dog is a sandwich? I say it is a sandwich.
No. I mean, do you consider a corn dog a sandwich?
That's a good one.
What dog are we dealing with? Polish?
No, I just feel
Indoli?
Like I just feel we're not talking about the specifics of what meat it is. I'm saying a hot dog is a sandwich because it's a piece of meat in between two pieces of bread. Going back to the room. This is the fit. Who is that?
It tells you.
I love distracting Francis on the phone.
Sorry, a pepperoni. Medium pepperoni.
No, do Superman.
I'm going to try to put my legs out. I can't do that.
Really?
No, I can't. I mean, I can get up and like on all fours and put it out, you know?
Whoa. That's crazy. Oh.
Hash browns served all the same way.
Right. The hash that's brown.
Yeah. So you got 11, but that's when people really start.
Where are we going?
Fucking New York, motherfucker.
Where are we going with this conversation?
That'd be just the simplest fucking...
Go with the restaurant.
It's just a 4-hour...
So
yeah.
A restaurant, you're okay.
Yeah, it's a small restaurant. It's a dollar. There were dollar tacos. Everyone came for tacos, but no one wanted to say anything.
Oh, shit.
It's the first time that shit happened. Oh, yeah. Boom, you know what we call this motherfucking shit?
Owls.
Hello. So, we're about to go run around the casino, show you guys what it looks like, fuck around. It's getting towards the end of the vlog. I don't really know what else to do. I don't vlog, so come along, have fun. This is the fit, my still wet crew neck from earlier because I didn't bring a hoodie for some reason. It is only one night, but whatever. My boots and my sweats.
Wow. Is it locked? I don't know how to open the door. I don't know how to open the door. What? Do it again. No. Now you do it. What? How cute is this? Francis, go take a seat. Okay, I'll take a seat.
Take a seat. Sexy.
Give it a twirl. So the thing about going to the casino floor is you can smoke cigarettes, so it fucking stinks.
Stank.
It stank.
Stink, stank, stunk.
Like cigarettes hella bad, and that's the only downside. There's a non-smoking part, but
it's not very non-smoking of them.
It's not. It's disgusting. A vending machine full of cigarettes. Oh! Jeffrey Dahmer.
Follow me. Wow. Wow. Wow, she's a gymnast. Wow. Wow. Jasmine, watch out.
Oh, thank God.
Wow. She has no shame.
Did that hurt your teeth?
Nope.
Wait, I got a raise!
Three.
Oh, God!
What are you talking about?
Are you talking to me?
You got more options.
Both of you.
The guy that's
good morning.
Like beaten
it. I wouldn't have either.
I didn't like that shit at all.
It is 9 a.m.
Trying to make it clear. What the fuck?
On. Ma'am.
Francis is breaking
the... I cannot!
Francis has broke the lamp.
What the hell?
Pimpin' in the row? I guess I could break down and go
starts Saturday night.
Ew.
What the fuck?
Yuck. It's nasty outside.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Wow, I look like shit. You gotta delete that forever.
Look at mine.
Can I just get it?
Hey guys, we are leaving the casino. We had a great time. I hope you guys liked the video and enjoyed. My dad is right here.
Did you have a good time?
Super.
Okay, did you have a good time?
Yeah.
We all had a great time. We're leaving. Yeah.
Sorry.
Everybody, make sure you like and subscribe, right? Say it.
Subscribe and like.
Our room is 625, you can know now.
Yes, so if you come here, go to that room. Okay, bye everybody.